Earl Nichols wins it by 14 thousandths of a second, 528 to a 529.
Earl, you did it!
You recognize me. You recognize me today. Wow, wow.
Well, you got your driving suit on.
NHRA fans, the greatest. Thanks for hanging around for us guys. Anybody know what the fastest car in the quarter mile is? Top Alcohol Dragster. That's us.
You lived a dream this weekend and last weekend. They put you in a great car, and you got to win.
Oh, yeah, the Samsels are unbelievable. I have 14 runs in that car total. I think I've known those guys forever. Somebody's out there, met somebody at one point and go, so I met them somewhere before. But we all clicked. We all had a good time. They wouldn't let me do anything but drive the car. I was like some kind of prima donna. It was pretty interesting. But I'd like to thank NHRA, of course, and how about Camping World, the supporting us like that, and of course Lucas Oil all this time. Unbelievable.
You're living the dream, Earl, and we love watching you do it. Congratulations.
Yep, and let me just say, at home, I got three daughters, and if I don't say, without crying like a big baby, Patrice, Victoria and Marley back home watching, and my wife, Catherine. Yo, Catherine, I did it.